Hello, friends! One of my fans suggested that I should make hand sanitizer gun. But since this is not gun channel, and hand sanitizer is more expensive than fine cognac, I have a better solution for you. So come, I will show you how to make a social measuring device.
So first, we will need to get some wood. Unfortunately, I don't have that long piece of wood that I need, so I went to forest. But this one seems a little bit too big, this one is definitely too tall. Ah, finally, a hazelnut. I like this wood, let's cut it down. You know, Mikhail may not be smartest man in the world, but Mikhail is no stupid, so I disguise myself as my neighbor. Nobody's going to recognize me now, huh. I use some kind of Japanese foldable saw to cut this tree down. I will not put a link to Amazon page for the saw because of reasons. Anyway, when you cut down your tree, you don't want to bring it home like that. You want to shorten it, so it would be easier to carry. Since WHO recommends 2 meters, I will cut it down to 2.5 meters to have a little bit of spare wood. Now, of course, you will have to peel the bark off, so it would be easier to carry once again. When you transported your stick back home, find a little tiny bit of wood for a handle. And using laser mirror, we will cut it to length. Let's put it in vise. Ah, I'm so fast. And now, let's cut it to this. This time, with Eastern European precision. Blin, it's not how I wanted to split it. It seems I will have to do some fixing. Don't worry, it will not take long. Now let's quickly make a hole in it, and voila! Now you know, in general, I like using hand tools, but sometimes I'm just too lazy. So let's just quickly carve it down with my angle grinder. Yeah, it's getting good shape, huh? Now just take a quick laser mirror-like markings and cut it to length on both sides. Okay, it's my favorite part. It's time to put a stick in a hole. Oh, blin, this hole is too small. It's okay to use a little bit of force sometimes. Now, if you don't want to lose your hole of your stick, you need to screw it good. Of course, we don't want to injure anybody with our device, so we will need to make a cushion pad. I will make it from a glove filled with poralon. You can find it in mattresses, it's foam-like material. Just cut yourself a few pieces and stuff them into a glove. Yeah, just like that. Go inside, I tell you, go inside. When you have stuffed one finger, repeat until you have all fingers stuffed. Now let's try mount it on our stick. We want to repel anybody that will come near us, so we will need to bend it into an intimidative gesture. I sewn the fingers of the glove in order to stop it spreading apart. I sew good, huh? Maybe I should become a tailor. Anyway, we will need to fix it to our stick, and the most reliable way I found is to make a little notch and then put a string or wire around it. After you have tightened your wire, stuff X's into inside of the glove. Like that. It looks aggressive, huh? Nobody will get near Mikhail now.
So, my friends, you will not need disinfection if you don't get infected. Let's check how this baby works, huh?
So, friends, let's test it what it be like without a measuring device. Stop it, you! Stop it, stop it! Now, friends, let's test our measuring device. Stop it, you! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! You see? It works!
Okay, so that's for this video today. Like, share, subscribe and comment below if you want me doing something Eastern European style. And keep on cheeking breaking!